guys, how are you?
Good, Mom, how are you?
Okay. My question is, what was the most awkward scene that you had to film on TV?
The most awkward?
Yeah.
Again, yeah, for sure. The first time we merged. Yeah, it's down. Is that an issue?
What? I think
the most awkward thing for anybody on Teen Wolf is the first time that you have to roar. Because you know that it's sound effects added in after the fact, so the roar that you hear is not the actor. The actor on set is basically going like... It's just about trying to make the team look cool for the camera. And I like, cheers and props to everybody in the cast. I don't think, you know, on Teen Wolf, you think that the difficult scene might be the, you know, the heartbreaking moment where somebody thinks they're gonna die, or the like really romantic love scene that's about to happen. It's just hard taking yourself seriously as a goddamn werewolf. Because you feel like a kitty cat. You really do. You're like... But you know who's great at it? Is Hoechlin. Yeah. I remember we were all, it was the first time we were together, and we had to like get in a line, and he was gonna roar, and then we were gonna howl, and he was like, Charlie went in. No, Hecklin's like good too, because I think before you're a pro, you want to just go like, but Hoechlin would be like, so it was really dramatic, like slow. Moving, forceful growl. Wow.
Okay, thank you guys.
Do you want to try it?
Oh, well,